Hello and welcome to Red Live. So when it comes to the national shutdown, well, no disruptions were reported in Johannesburg on Monday morning today amid threats of a national shutdown. Now, this was actually confirmed by the city's Metro Police Department. Now, on Sunday, law enforcement agencies said that they had put measures in place through the National Joint Operational and Intelligence Structure to ensure the safety and security of all South Africans. Now, this is off the messages we're doing the rounds on social media regarding a national shutdown. Now, a spokesperson said those behind the messages are warned that inciting violence is a criminal offense. Members of the public are cautioned against spreading such divisive messages. The spokesperson also said that different messages are also doing the rounds on social media in which people are mobilizing to respond to the shutdown. Now, Johannesburg Metro Police Department spokesperson said that officers were on high alert throughout the night to monitor the situation on major freeways. And according to the Metro Police Department spokesperson, traffic is normal on all major roads and freeways. Officers were on high alert to monitor the N1, the M1, the M2, the N3, the N12 and N17 and malls and shopping centers. Of course, I mean, we can't have looting volume 2. The spokesperson went on to say the situation is normal this morning and officers will continue to monitor the situation. Now, it said the national shutdown actually started off on social media, and if you do go to Twitter, it is actually trending at number one. Now, taking a look at some of the replies to this particular hashtag, one user wrote, "For everyone going to work, schools, be safe and protected." Another user wrote, "Here we go again, KZN thinking they represent all 9 provinces, threatening a national shutdown. High Bandla, high congregation, high church." Another user wrote, "Woke up to an SMS by my employer saying we should stay home today. Employer of the year, this one. Definitely lucky you." Another user wrote, "If you are not happy with the ANC governance, you have a right to vote them out. Don't come and inconvenience our lives with stupid hashtag national shutdown." I agree. Very, very simple logic right there. And lastly, one user wrote, "It seems this shutdown is happening on Twitter only." Yeah, it does seem so. I mean, like I said, it is trending at number one. And from all reports that are coming in from the news outlets, it does seem that there is no shutdown. But yeah, for those that are traveling, do stay safe. I mean, and also stay warm. It's actually pretty cold out today. And as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to Red Live if you haven't and binge watch my previous videos.